That is spirit playing through the harp in the form of wind. It's a good sign.